Hi, this is Corey. I'm the GM over at Propulsion, and I'm going to take you back about 10 years ago where we had a client that we were recording some voiceovers for an infomercial. And we had a directed session where the client was on the phone listening into the talent. The talent gave several takes, and the producer of the session, which I believe was Tom, made it pretty clear that at the end of the session that this guy was pretty high maintenance and was asking for a lot of extra takes. It was kind of being a little bit belligerent with both he and the talent. And it just so happened that afternoon, I had left a little early to go on vacation. So about 2 hours after I left, I was on the road, on the highway, literally with my family driving in the car. And I got a phone call that said that the client had called back and wanted to do the session again, was demanding to speak to the talent, was really beating everybody up. And it got to the point where everyone felt it was best if I got on the phone with this guy. So here I was on vacation. This guy was beating up my employees. And I said, okay, patch me in. Let's do a conference call. So they got this gentleman on the phone, and he starts laying into me. And I explained to him I'm on vacation. I'm going to try to do what I can to help, but he's got to back down a little bit. And he's going on and on and on. He's demanding to speak to the talent. He wants the talent's phone number. He's not going to pay again for another session, even though he approved all the reads from the previous session. And he just wasn't letting up. So he finally said, I want that talent's phone number, and I want to call him right now, and I want to get this taken care of. So this is what I told him. I said, okay, I'm going to give you the talent's phone number. You ready? You got a pencil? He said, yeah, I got a pencil. I said, all right, here's the number. You ready? Write it down. I'll say it slow. He goes, okay. I said, 1-888, go f*** yourself. And then there was silence for about 10 seconds. You could hear crickets. Then he laughed a little bit, and I said, how you like them apples? And he chuckled a little more, and believe it or not, He took a deep breath, agreed to pay us an additional fee for an additional session. We got the work done. And the funniest part about the whole thing, beyond my expletive phone number, was when I came back from vacation, I found out that when they patched me into that phone call, that I was on speakerphone, and the entire office was basically huddled around the phone, and they were completely just cracking up laughing.